Gosh, I mean, I got approached by the former CEO of Disney, a Fortune 10 company, contacted me, sought me out. And this is not to brag, but it's just to illustrate that, like, it was world-changing, this strategy. And so that's why I wrote that book initially, Recession Proof Graduate, because it seemed insane to me that no one advocated for this. And then when I started studying it, it was like, wait a second, Warren Buffett did this. Jack Dorsey, the founder of Twitter and Square, did this. Ryan Holiday, who's now one of the best top-selling authors in the world, he did this. He and I did it. We figured it out to say we're the same age.
Right.
And we ended up working with similar people. And we figured out this strategy like in parallel. And so it was like, I kept seeing really successful people. And actually, the former CEO of Disney, Michael Ovitz, he approached me after seeing my TED Talk. And he was like, I just wanted to tell you, thought it was great because that's exactly how I started my career. Mm-hmm. So it was like these super successful people knew that the strategy was not to apply for a job like you would audition for American Idol. It was to create value. It was to start as though you'd already been hired and say, I'm just here. I'm already playing the game. Whether you say yes or not,
right?
You can guide me and make sure I do it well, but I started. I'm not waiting for you to pick me. And so it was a huge game-changing shift. And I've taught it to a lot of people. I've seen phenomenal results from a lot of people. I've had people tell me stories of them getting hired by Steve Jobs, literally on the spot, doing stuff like this when Steve Jobs was alive, of course. So it's super powerful. A reader of, I'll share one more story, then I'll stop. I know I've been going for a while. A reader of mine reached out in 2008, 2009, I can't remember. And he and I talked on the phone. His name was Ryan Graves. And he, at the time, he was living in Chicago, and he told me that he'd landed a job with Foursquare in California by basically, he loved Foursquare, but no one knew what that was in Chicago. And so he went around door to door to 20 businesses and showed them the application, showed them the app, and then he set up their accounts and got them started on it. And then he asked every CEO, every business owner to email the CEO of Foursquare on the same day. I wonder if he got hired. He did. And then he parlayed, he leveraged that job into his next job, where he was one of the first three employees at Uber.
Yeah.
And he became CEO of Uber. And he was a billionaire by the time he was 35. And so, like, people have such resistance to working for free, which is crazy to me, because it's like, you've been working for free for over a decade in school, right?
Yes.
Like, you never got paid. So what is your resistance to creating some projects for yourself right now with the people you want to work with today? Anybody can do it.
Amazing, right? That's what we used to do that.